In this video, we will demonstrate how to remove and install the M.2-2280 solid-state drive, or SSD. Before removing the SSD, read through the safety guidelines to protect your computer from potential damage and ensure your personal safety. For more information about safety guidelines, see the Dell Precision 3551 service manual at dell.com/support. Before you begin, ensure that you create a recovery drive and back up all data. Turn off your computer and disconnect all attached peripherals. To get started, turn the computer over and loosen the 8 captive screws that secure the base cover. Using the flat end of a plastic scribe, pry the base cover from the hinges or pry points and continue the work on the sides to open the base cover. Lift and remove the base cover away from the computer. Disconnect the battery cable from the connector on the system board. Turn the computer over and open the display. Press and hold the power button for 5 seconds to ground the computer and drain the flea power. After draining the flea power, close the display and turn the computer over. Now, let's remove the SSD. Remove the 2 screws that secure the SSD thermal plate to the system board, and lift the thermal plate out of the system. Now, gently slide the SSD out of the slot. You have now successfully removed the SSD. Now let's see how to install the SSD. To begin, align the notches on the SSD card with the tabs on the SSD slot. Slide the SSD into the slot. Align and place the thermal plate over the SSD so that the arrow on the thermal plate aligns with the arrow on the support bracket. Replace the 2 screws to secure the SSD thermal plate to the system board. Connect the battery cable to the connector on the system board. Align and place the base cover. Gently press around the edges of the base cover until it clicks into place, and tighten the 8 captive screws to secure the base cover to the computer. You have successfully installed the SSD. You can now connect all the peripherals and turn on your computer. For more information, see the service manual at dell.com/support.